But you see, a country, you must remember this about the Irish, they had to cry to maintain their national identity. They were a country that was oppressed for 900 years. And a lot of their melancholy had to go into their songs.
And the mice, they were squealing in my prison cell. And that old triangle is when jingle jangle along the banks of the Royal Canal.
To begin the morning, the screw was bawling, get up, ya bowsy, and clean up yourself.
I'll stand beside you. Never, never, never wonder why at all. No, 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 no.
You may travel far, far from your own native home. Far away are the mountains, far away are the foam. But of all the fine places that I've ever seen, and there's none to compare with the cliffs of Dunedin. Take a view o'er the mountains, find sights you'll see there. You'll see the high rocky mountains on the west coast of Clare.
This programme will probably be interrupted for advertisements for cigarettes, which damage your health, for alcohol, which damage your health, heroin, damage. Fought with itself because it's there to get the pusher, but the pusher, if the pusher is an addict and the law is there to help the addict, if 7 million has been given to try and help the addict, right. You know, I'm all for the genuine pusher, that the pusher that's just making clear profit and not touching it, you know, himself or herself, you know, they deserve life because they don't realize what they're doing. But the people that are actually doing it, where they actually feel they're doing people a favour rather than see them go through pain, and because they're an addict themselves, you know, they're the people that are easier to catch, and they're the people that will get the publicity, you know, and it'll look like it's all been taken care of.
Phil, let me...
And he can see no reasons, cause there are no reasons. What reason do you need to be shown?
Tell me why.
I don't like Mondays.
Tell me why.
I don't like Mondays.
Tell me why.
I don't like Mondays. I wanna shoot. Ooh. The whole day down.
Stay in the
demanding a public inquiry. We want the truth.
Would not a coroner's inquest do?
I mean, a coroner's inquest, you know what that is. You know what that is. That is all a cover-up. Let's be honest. We have been having coroner's inquest upon coroner's inquest, and we never get to the truth.
We have confidence in the victory of good over evil. Fight the real enemy.
When you make something out of nothing.
We just booked the flight cause I'm leaving. It's life I'm leading. And I miss this soil and deeply. But our time wasn't easy. Unlike the choice, there's nothing for me here though. See, life can puzzle and we're all trying to join the pieces. So we can see what the final piece is. Who just wanna feel the heights I was reaching. Back a few years when our lives had meaning. Hope I can't link for things.
I landed an island in 2001, but the same time that Dre dropped 2001. 13 years later, the album's done. With Sangano presents non-national with the attitude, volume 1. I'm disrespectful, I spit on beats. I got my voice back, I'm D.O.C. I'm G-O-D-K-N-O-W-F. All my peers look at me like I'm their OG. I stick to myself, no BBC. Used to play my rhythms on PS2 before I got played on BBC. Where would I be without JME? Without knowing, he helped me see that I couldn't be anything else but me. Half Yoruba, half Igbo. Lyrics like that freed my soul. Thought I had to be American. Thought I had to be English. Everything else but Irish.
But it comes to a stage, you know, man. We are human beings. We need to be respected as well. We need to be treated as human beings. We have experience as a group, racism. People that are supposed to provide service to you who will just say, you go back to your country, you will never get this in your country. When people talk, they are victimized. When people talk, they are transferred. So to unsettle you, you are taken to a center far away. They let you know that we are the boss. We are in control. While you are waiting for 4 or 5 years, then the next thing, you get a deportation order.
He's not afraid of his past or disappointing his wife. He wasn't called a fucking knacker every day of his life. He never lied to his children, they're better off if he leaves. Cause what he has is a problem, not a fucking disease. He doesn't think when he's drinking, he doesn't drink to forget. He doesn't drink to remember the smell of drink on her breath. He's middle class and he's white, he has no cause for complaining. He wasn't sexually assaulted by those fellas at training. She doesn't care what they're saying, ignore the mud that they're slinging. Cause all the noise is annoying her, will be gone when she's swinging. And he's exhausted from existing, so he's taking a breather. And Sonny's not committing nothing, he's just doing him a favor. Sonny, oh Sonny, don't go hanging yourself. Sonny, oh Sonny, don't go hanging yourself. Sonny, oh Sonny, don't go hanging yourself. It isn't your time to die.
What's the time? I caught proceedings weighing on me. Cause I had dreams of upping sticks and jumping countries. Took that from my hands like when my mind left. Fuck that stress, I don't need love, I need the dope man. Fuck the meds, I don't need that, I need the smoke man. Fuck the plebs, the rich are culling off the piss poor. Peep the news just in, this public discourse is racehorse pissing up on the steps of the cathedral. Sovereign state, they'd rather see my mother bleed out than build a clinic. You leave abortions to the back streets. If we need it, we're gonna get it. Fuck the handouts. Give tax breaks to smarmy fuckers in the grey suits. Leave me starving trying to find a source of income. Can't pull cockles from out the lippy. Dolly Mills strand is...